I chose Kutztown because it's a small school, but there are plenty of things to do within the town and on campus, so I'm not going to be bored. It's also really affordable and had my major that I was interested in, as well as being close to my home, so I can stay on campus and not have to stay at home, but it's not too far away that I'm not able to visit my family. I chose biology because I'm really interested in science, the body, organisms, the environment, how everything integrates with each other, how everything functions. And I decided to go in the PreMed track at Kutztown because I know that the student body here, as well as the professors, are all really well educated and very small and close-knit in their community, so I know I'll be able to learn a lot here. Kutztown's biology department especially, everything that they teach you is really applicable. You're not just learning things out of a book that you're never going to use. You go into a laboratory setting, you use it almost every day, you use it in your other classes, and I use it in my everyday life. I play rugby, so people are getting hurt all the time, and it's really helpful when I can use the things I learned in class to tell one of my teammates, you know, maybe this is what you did, or maybe this is what hurts, and they go to their doctor and I find out I'm right almost all the time. My freshman year, I wanted to get involved right away in research, so I started doing research with Dr. Antone on autoimmune disease. We were looking at lupus, so that has helped me in lab techniques and research throughout my whole career at Kutztown. I've also been part of the Health Career Society, which has helped me to figure out what track I want to be following and what graduate school I needed to go to. I'm also a biology mentor, so I enjoy helping other students who are where I was get to a better place in our science program, help them figure out what classes they need to take, how to study for certain classes. And then I also played rugby all 4 years that I've been here, so that's been a huge leadership role I've had to take on, both as being an e-board member for fundraising and being a volunteer chair. So these connections I've made and leadership skills that I've got, I'm definitely going to use as a chiropractor with my own practice. My favorite memory at Kutztown is definitely forming small families and close-knit communities in different places on campus. I was able to make lots of friends in lots of different classes, and we stay in touch all the time. I also have a lot of sisters because I play rugby, so now I have 35 sisters instead of just two at home. So every time I come back to Kutztown, it feels more and more like home, whereas every time I go home, I get homesick from missing Kutztown. Well, I was just accepted to graduate school in Davenport, Iowa for chiropractic medicine. So I'm planning on going there and learning as much as I can about naturally healing the body, not just chiropractics, but also acupuncture or different muscle therapies. I want to own my own practice and serve my community as best I can and give financial aid maybe or medical help to people who can't always afford it, as well as treating just the general public. As an incoming freshman, I think it's really important to realize you don't have to be the cookie cutter med student. A lot of professors help you figure out what type of a student you need to be or what sort of program or track you need to be going on in order to become successful. So I took a lot of classes out of order, a lot of upper level classes really early because I just wanted to get in and learn everything right away. And that's helped me with my graduate school that I was accepted into. I was accepted with a provincial scholarship, so I didn't apply. I didn't have to take the GREs or the MCATs, and I got in right away. I know my future's secure because I followed my heart and got the help I needed to be the type of student I wanted to be.